What's up, everyone? Welcome to the new Localization Basics. In this one, I'm going to try to attempt to explain what the fuck is MT. MT stands for machine translation, which means translations done by the machines. But a long time before you were even born, there were a bunch of files moving around the world, and they were translated by beautiful translators manually, because this is what they do. And they would create the translated files in pretty much any language that you would imagine. The thing is that as the internet became more and more accessible, the speed has increased and we got our beautiful social media, the amount of the content that is created and that we actually want to understand has simply grown exponentially. And our poor translators simply cannot deal with it. This is when the machines actually come into play. And the funny thing is that the machines are actually learning from the translations created by the humans, and they can sort of create now the translations on their own in a very, very fast way, because computers are very, very fast. Now, when is this actually useful? Is if we have a content that doesn't require super good quality, because the machines still cannot provide such a good quality level as the translators can. But for example, if you're using social media and you see a lot of the comments in different languages, millions, maybe billions of comments posted every day, we cannot wait for the translators to manually translate this for you. So that's when we are using machine translation, because we don't care about the quality that much. We just want to have some sort of understanding of what the person is saying. Now, machine translation can be still useful even for the content where the quality matters, and this is where the beautiful marriage between the translators and the machine actually happens, and this process is referred to as MTPE. So machine translation, and PE stands for post-editing. So our first pass translation is done by the machine, and then we throw the translators at this. So in case you want to achieve really, really good quality, you always want to combine machine translation with the human. Maybe one day there will be a time where we actually don't need translators, because the machine translation will be that perfect. But who knows?